This is the story of a warrior, I know you know it. True warriors, go ahead and make some noise. It ain't healthy to be making niggas paranoid. Hit your corner with my weapon, I don't need my boys. I'm doing 120 in the fast lane. Kick back, just relax, let me do my thing. Don't give a fuck about you, suckers gotta maintain. Money, power, and respect.
Hey, you too. So, it is 5:41 in the morning, and I am on my way to Dallas to get my treatment. I'm usually out the house by 5 o'clock. I'm a little bit late, but I'm not too much late. I should get there around 8:30, 9. Have to stop and get me something to eat when I get there because they don't have a cafeteria inside of the hospital, so I have to stop and get me some food before I get there. Once I get there, I have to get my labs, and then I have to wait for about an hour to an hour and a half until my blood gets ready. Then they will start my treatment after that. So it's a long process. It's gonna be a long day. I get this done about every 6 weeks. So I wanted to take y'all with me so y'all can see exactly what happens when I am there. So I will see y'all when I get to Dallas. It's about 3 hours away. Bye, YouTube. See you soon. I didn't even record all day. Like, I was trying to get in and get out today. And it's raining, as you can see. Oh, I can't turn the camera around. It's raining out here. It's real deal raining out here. And I have to drive home. But I always stop and get me a pretzel at Quick Trip gas station. Always. This is pumpkin. They own or something. I gotta turn the camera around. Hold on. So that's the bag that come in. That's the pretzel. That's nice and hot too. And they got pumpkin filling. That's good. It's heck. And then I got another one. It's Parmesan. My nurse keeps saying I got skinny. But I don't feel like I got skinny. I got bigger. I was 148 today. I was 145 or 44 5 weeks ago. But she said my face is slimming down, and I guess I am getting skinny. I don't know. Maybe because I'm eating healthy. Who knows? I'm trying anyway. This is just bread. This is just bread.
I'm going to hang out with my sister tomorrow. Diamond. I can't wait. I like going over her house.
We'll be chilling.
But it's raining. Them pretzels are so good, y'all. If y'all ever is in Dallas, or if y'all ever see a Quick Trip, stop and get y'all pretzel. Right now, it's around. It's fall. It's Halloween. So they got the pumpkin. They got the pumpkin pretzel with it got cinnamon on it. Diabetics, I would not recommend this. I would not recommend. But you can eat a light salted pretzel or a plain one. That'll be fine. But I don't recommend the pumpkin for y'all. Unless y'all just want to try it. Y'all make sure y'all check, take y'all insulin before y'all eat it. And don't eat the whole thing. Anyways, if y'all ever be at a Quick Trip, please stop and get y'all pretzel. Please. But I gotta go. It done calmed down a little bit. So I will. I'm not taking no more breaks. Whenever I leave here, I'm gonna go home. I'm on full. So I'm on my way home. It's 5:39. And I'm about to hit the road. I don't know what she's waiting on, but alright. Alright, y'all. Bye. See y'all when I get home.